It was the Angel back in, double leg pickup, as Garvin into those ring ropes, and now the tag is made, and Kevin Sullivan in there.
See, I used to say, oh, yes, Brad Armstrong is good, but his daddy is in the way. But I'll tell you the truth, now that I'm really looking at it, I really don't think that either one of them have a clue what's going on. I don't think that they're good as a team. I think Brad is just a sniveling little Brad. I think that daddy's just somewhere to help him that obviously got no guts, pull himself out of the match. And I'm personally, being the true professional that I am and the man of quality that I am, it hurts me to see this. It hurts me to see this kind of stuff on Georgia Championship Wrestling, because I keep myself to the highest and I expect the people around me.
Wait a second. Cornered enough.